Gilberto and Miguel Rodriguez Orejuela, the leaders of the Cali cartel, they were responsible for trafficking large amounts of cocaine into the United States and Europe during the 1990s.